Democrat Billy Sutton. He's anything but independent. In the state Senate, Sutton proposed a $128 million increase in the sales tax. His own state Democrat Party wants to create a new state income tax. Sutton strongly endorsed and campaigned for Hillary Clinton. And just like Clinton, Sutton wants to expand Obamacare in South Dakota, increasing costs for South Dakota taxpayers. Democrat Billy Sutton. He's more like Hillary Clinton than you think.